G'day, I'm John Watson, Environment and Climate Change Manager for Glencore.
Hello, my name's Phil Renstra. I'm the Mining Superintendent with Mangoola Coal.
Hello, my name's John O'Day. I'm a Mining Supervisor at Mangoola Coal.
The whole idea of the process was to try and come up with a consistent way that we manage dust across all of our operations. And the idea of coming up with a forecast system was to make sure that whatever we delivered to people on site, that it was a simple, very clear message which gave an indication for people what were the likely conditions going to be for the next 48 hours.
We get an email every day with it in the mornings to see what the weather is doing. So we use that to determine where we can tip from the start of our shift.
So the system which has been implemented at the six operations across New South Wales is a site-specific system. So the sensitive receivers at each of the sites are identified for their particular location. And based on the activity at each of those sites, a dedicated forecast is produced for those operations to use each day.
Giving us a lot better understanding of the times we can and can't use and maximise the time we've got to get our dirt to our upper dumps, which is only during daylight hours.
We have different monitors throughout the neighbouring properties. We look at those towards the east, the north, south, the west, where we're going to be tipping that day and our operations are. It'll give us wind, so what the wind's doing, it'll give us noise levels, and it'll also enable us to remotely listen to what's actually live out 5 kilometres away.
We've rolled it out 12 months ago, and our first email distribution list was about 10 people. That's now over 120 people, and it's used through team briefings at the start of shifts and whatnot. So the actual message out to the broader workforce is into the many hundreds rather than just those 120 people that receive the email each day.
If we think we're getting up towards our noise limits and save us driving out there, we can go straight up the office, log onto the computer, and it takes the guesswork out of whether we're impacting the community or not.
We believe this system is a first for the industry in the Hunter Valley. The system looks at both dust risk as well as noise risk, and we've also have a website dedicated for each site. Well, I think the greatest success of the program really has been the increased awareness that this type of system allows for all of our sites. So we don't expect this system to be the be-all and end-all. But what it does, it allows people each day to understand what their likely noise and dust risks are and to put effective measurement actions in place prior to those events occurring.
It ensures you engage with the community properly, make informed decisions and don't impact your neighbours.
To me, it is a really good system to use across that, and I'd recommend it to other people to do it.